you feel good about it.
You know, because you're finally here.
It's hard to just live.
So, in a way, it feels 30 feels like the beginning. You spend so much time looking through the camera, it limits what you see. You don't enjoy, like, you're so worried about getting the picture so that you can have it when you get home that sometimes you don't just be in the moment.
You just have to slow down. And
but you know, like, life, modeling jobs, just from traveling in general, I find that if you spend so
and
much time...
And I remember that I got my, that I've got my life.
I spend a lot more time doing than being. Especially in New York, you don't ever just sit.
I don't miss it at all. But you can slow down.
You can kind of not have any plan for the whole day, and you don't feel lonely.
And I thought about it. You know, it made sense.
I put grapes in my belly button, and he was eating them out of my belly button.
I always say that I want to be in a house long enough to have the refrigerator full of food and that it doesn't go bad.
Does feel like, in a way, it feels 30 feels like the beginning, because you're finally figuring it out. So if someone asks you who you are, I think that when you give an answer, you actually know what that means, to say I'm this.